What you've got with Vardy in the side is the capability of playing balls over the top, and they don't have to be perfect, because he just chases them down. What was interesting was to hear him say that he'd been looking at Mignolet off his line a lot during the game, and